If they don't fit, just come on back and I'll give you the water.
Alright. Last week, yung ano, ako lang mag-isa dito eh.
Ako sinasawit ko palagi yan.
What's up, guys? We're back here at Los Vaqueros. We have a special guest right here. It's Mano Ed. It's his first time coming over here at Los Vaqueros, and hopefully we'll bring him fish to go home.
Good job, guys. First one in the boat. Good size. Good size, huh? Wait. Oh, his jaw is sort of ripped. See, he lost?
Yeah.
Somebody lost this fish. Thank you. out. Subukan niyo yung pink. Thank you.
Right guys, we're over here by the housing cove. We're stuck over here, we ran out of battery. So we called the marina. They're coming over here to replace our boat or switch it. So while we're waiting for them, we're just gonna go ahead and still cast and we'll see what we can catch here. Right now we're gonna go for striped bass since we're in the middle of this cove. Alright, so right now we're waiting for the boat to come over here. I think that's the boat right over there. Where is that at? Right over there. So that boat's actually looking for us right now. But we're on the other side of the cove. And the thing about here, it's hard to find a signal. Right? So, yeah, I think the guy found us already. Right, so I think the guy find us. See, as you can see, it's going toward us. It's a thing about here, Los Vaqueros, when you run out of battery and you have to call the marina, there's no signal. So we have to use the roar to find us a signal here. All right, so, yep, there you go. He's coming right here. He found us already, so we'll just wait for him. We notice it when we're leaving from the marina, it's already no power.
Yeah, let's just make sure that everything's going to, okay, yeah. So you can turn the key?
I don't touch the key at all.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's just not working.
Yeah.
Do you want to turn off the key real quick and then turn it back and then see if you can fire it up? Then try it. Turn it the other way.
There we go.
So it's just the key. Oh. Just be mindful. Sometimes people will hit it without realizing it. Same thing with that breaker right there.
This one right here?
Down. Yeah. So make sure that's flipped down like it is. If that's flipped up, it won't work.
Hmm. All right.
So just two things to play with if it doesn't work.
Okay.
So, yeah, you guys are good to go. All
right.
If you guys have any problems, just let me know, and then I know where you guys are now. So.
Okay. Cool.
Yep.
Yeah, it's too hard to. We have to find a signal for you guys to call.
Yeah.
It's, yeah, for sure. There's no signal around here.
Yeah, just keep that in mind, play with the key, and then if it really doesn't work, then I'll tell you.
Yeah, alright.
Yeah. Alright, have a good one, guys.
Alright. Thank you.
Okay. Let's go back. Nasabi sa inyo. Ayan, may huli na ako.
At least, hindi nyo na skunk.
Hindi na skunk.
Wow.
Yeah, it's very good.
Alright guys, that's it for us here at Los Vaqueros. We're only doing a half day of boat rental. And we have to return the boat at 12 o'clock. I got 3 trout. And he got his first keeper striped bass for the season. Alright, so we're just gonna go ahead and return the boat back. Alright, peace, we're out of here.